Yeah. Oh. Oh, good blade of the dark moon. Welcome home. If I can provide thee succor, only tell me. My blade of the dark moon, thy deeds merit great worship. I, Yoshka, captain of this company, hereby recognize thy service. This is a wonder of the dark moon, inherited from my brother for this very purpose. Please, take this. Thou art most deserving of it. As a shade of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, persevere in thy knightly duty, hunting down the god's would-be foes. I would speak to my brother of this one day, of the shining new hope that joined our dear company. I speak of thee, of course. The Dark Moon Knights were once led by my elder brother, the Dark Sun Gwyndolin. But he was stricken by illness, and leadership of the knights fell to me. Then Sullivan wrongfully proclaimed himself pontiff and took me prisoner. Oh, where could my dear brother be? If only he were here, I would be most pleased for ye both to meet. As most assuredly would he. Long ago, our father Gwyn, lamenting the waning of the fire, became cinder of his own will. Now, the fire is linked by the champions who have come in his stead. Such is the will of Father and the gods. And so the Dark Moon Knights took arms to watch over those who link the fire. But long ago, our company lost its last proper knight. Only its covenant was preserved to this day, until the time of thy visit. Erdem taketh many forms, indeed. The Dark Moon Knights were once led by my elder brother, but he then... Oh, if I... Off so soon, may the Dark Moon...